it's John Phillips at CES 2014. I'm at Colibri, and I want to show you the world's first connected electric toothbrush. So it's packed with sensors. It's got an accelerometer, it's got a compass, it's got a gyroscope. You put it in your mouth, and it could take sort of a 3D image of what's going on inside your jaw. So you're using the toothbrush, it could tell how long you've brushed your teeth, it could tell the speed of your toothbrush, it could tell if you've hit the right quadrants, and then all the data appears in a smartphone app. So there's even an open API. The whole family could have their own toothbrush, the mom could have it, dad could have it, the kids could have it, and you could sort of gamify the whole act of brushing teeth. Now, this is gonna come out later in 2014. They're looking at a price between $99 and $199. And just goes to show that everything is getting smarter, and if you're not smart enough to brush your teeth properly, you now have a toothbrush that can show you how. Stay tuned for more videos from CES 2014.